everyone, my name is Iris Franz, and today we're going to continue to talk about supply. In particular, we're going to distinguish between a change in quantity supplied and a change in supply. So even though these two concepts sound similar, they are actually entirely different, and it is very important that you distinguish between the two. So we're going to start with a change in quantity supplied. So a change in quantity supplied is caused by a change in price, and price only. And graphically, you're going to observe a movement along the same supply curve. So for example, if the price of the good changes from P1 to P2, then the quantity supply of that good is going to go up from Q1 to Q2. And graphically, you're going to observe a movement along the same supply curve from point A to point B. So we call this a change in quantity supplied. And a change in supply is different. A change in supply is caused by other factors. So it could be caused by a change in resource price, or technology, or number of sellers, which we will talk about in the next class. So when there is a change in supply, we're going to observe a shift in the supply curve. So in this case, we're going to observe, for example, if there's an increase in supply, we're going to see the supply curve shifting from S1 to S2. So notice that these two are really different concepts, and I cannot overemphasize the importance of distinguishing the two. So thanks for watching, and good luck with your studying.